Nobody should know what your emotions are. Right? And if they have to know, they should just know that you are happy, you are calm, you are centered. This is karma yoga, correct? You having a kind of soft expression, smiling expression is a karma yoga, correct? No? Inside you may be feeling other emotions. So any other emotion except joy and happiness should not be projected outside. Can, if you have to keep it for a while there, keep it. But as far as your karma yoga, your contribution to society is concerned, is this. You want to contribute what? So, how? Can anybody see your joy like this? Contribute joy. How do we contribute joy? How you? You, how we all want to contribute joy? It is through that softness. Softness. Did you see this one here? It's on.